in college, see, as a young gentleman, and I was walking into the woods, and I heard a noise.
Who the hell are you?
Ghostmaster.
What?
Ghostmaster.
One more time?
Ghostmaster.
I honestly cannot make out a word you are saying.
Ghostmaster, and welcome to my forest.
Thank you. I didn't realize this was your forest. So you live here?
Of course I live here. Gets pretty cold in the winter, though. Nice sweatshirt, by the way. Seen a game recently? I don't really get much cable out here, so I usually have to watch it through people's windows. But never mind.
Okay, well, my mom says I shouldn't talk to strangers, so I'll just be out
That's
of my
a fast. If you ever hope to escape this forest, you must pass the 3 tests. Knowledge, strength,
and daring.
This might as well happen. All right, what are the 4 tests?
3, you fool!
Okay, 3. What are the... What, knowledge first? What does that, like, trivia?
Knowledge. Or? You must answer 3 questions correctly if you hope to survive. The first, what is 4 times 140?
Skip.
Very well. Number 2, what do you hope to accomplish in your academic career?
Well, I don't know. Just, finish college and, this is kind of awkward. I've always wanted to be a firefighter.
Nonsense! Do you realize the unemployment rate is sky high? Good luck with that, though. Anyhow, question number 3. In what year was the War of 1812 fought?
Oh, God! You mad genius! It's 1812. Okay. Like, seriously, it was in the question name.
Fool! On to the second trial. Strength. Also known as... Zumba!
Yes, cause you're only a man, and a man's gotta learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you're gonna hang tough to make it. History repeats itself, try and you succeed. Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dreams. You're the best around, nothing's gonna happen. You all gotta be proud, standing out of the crowd when the odds of the game defy you. Try your best to win them all, and one day time will tell when you're the one that's standing there. You've reached the final bell.
Congratulations, you have passed the test. Terrible upper body strength, but you have passed the test.
Yes!
Now you must accomplish the 3rd trial. Bury this rabbit.
What? Why do I need to bury a dead... Oh, God, where's his head?
Bury the dead, headless rabbit.
I will not bury a dead, headless rabbit. Where... This... It has a raccoon's tail. What... Who are you?
Bury it, you fool.
No, I don't... Get...
Bury
I'm leaving.
It. No, come back. No. Get back here. Oh. Bury the rabbit. No, bury it. You do realize you will never leave this forest alive.
Don't care. Going now.
Fool!
I thought nothing of it, of course. I was just a boy then. But then, when I got home...
Oh, weird.
You will never leave this forest alive.
That is the truth.